For the Lakers, Gary Payton, Kobe Bryant start in the backcourt. Devin George, Karl Malone, they join Shaquille O'Neal along the front line. And for the Blazers, Damon Stoudemire, Derek Anderson in the backcourt, Darius Miles.
Don't do well early is involved to Karl Malone in the offense. He just broke down in the low post. He was wide open, didn't get it. Kobe Bryant gets him on the scoreboard.
Crowd trying to talk Shaq into taking that three-point attempt. Kobe hits again. In that game, Stevenson, Portland with numbers, 3-on-1. Stoudemire tried to lob to Miles, and it was tipped away by Kobe. Shaq double team.
4 on the clock.
Cross court to George. His three at the shot clock buzzer goes off balance. Patterson on him. Shaq on the right block just tries to power his way through Ratliff and puts it up and in.
Involved in this game, and the reason for it, liberal doses of time and not a lot of tension. You know, it's the last game. What are you going to do, coach? Go hold it against me.
Popovich probably up, yelling on the bench, screaming at his players and keeping them tuned up. That was not great defense.
Well,
I couldn't win those. Bryant inside. His floater is in, and boy.
Get in. I'll be doggone if I'm not going to get a shot up.
Kobe, top of the key over Quintel here, or excuse me, over Darius Miles hits.
Devin George will not play the rest of the game either with a left calf sprain. So those two guys both on
report. So George Washington, what Kobe decide those and add them to your collection for your 50th year.
Kobe gets Quintel in the air and hits.
The entire season. He could take it on that long.
Kobe starting to heat up.
Yeah, he's got attitude. You know, like all those people booing him. He's got eight.
Bryant pulls it up over DA and hits. A lot of young Portland players, as I was saying, have had to. Going to go down low and work with Bryant on DA. Hits again. You better look out.
They didn't get a whistle. Call them off. Don't be selective. Kind of like your memory. You're shooting well. It doesn't make any difference what the defense does. It's when you're struggling. Watch out.
Shaq scores and he's fouled as Zach was left with him. As Zach's got three fouls.
Once he gets the ball this deep, you're just in trouble. You're either going to grab him before he goes up and never let him get his hand
to lead. Here's Bryant. Same play. Bryant lost the dribble. Zach playing good defense along with Patterson. Zebo trying to run the break. Shot blocked from behind by Kobe, and he takes it. The double Kobe. Medvedenko gets doubled over. Shaq. Kobe for three. Lakers lead.
It's a bad thing to do.
Never know. But this team is not headed for the playoffs. Payton. Bryant. Out top against Patterson. Kobe. Cannot get Patterson in the air. A wild three. Hit it. Just when you think the basketball gods can't get any cooler.
No, I've told you before, this is not the guy you want to let shoot the shot in this building. It seemed to be home for him. And with 1-1 left, Kobe Bryant ties the ball game up as only Kobe Bryant can do.
Blazers will inbound.
Laker fans, they get a little juice now when the game could have been over. Patterson makes one or two free throws, and you can't let him try to make a play, and the Lakers are going to try to rebound. Ryan in the lane.
Shaq.
This is what happens out on the playground. Pride becomes a big factor. The Lakers do not want to lose this ball game, and Kobe Bryant clears the way for Shaq, taking a quality shot. He'll make some tough shots.
Fisher thought about the three. Kobe wide open for three.
Too much time. He didn't want to take it and then decided, why not?
Brown on his feet again. Kobe. To Brian Cook. What a find by Bryant.
Well, there are three people guarding Kobe Bryant. Someone's going to be open, and Cook is right at the rim.
Good defense by Miles. Blazers going to go. 5 seconds left. Stoudemire lays it in with 2.3 to go.
Just make sure that that shot comes up under pressure. If he makes it, he makes it.
Payton to inbound. Bryant for three.
Second, a catch-and-shoot situation, they got confused. They switched. Bryant was able to catch that ball cleanly. Theo Ratliff comes running out. It's a good shot.
No way this will be overturned. And the Lakers have won the Pacific Division title. The Sacramento Kings move down to the number 4 seed in the West. The Lakers will take the second seed and take on the Houston Rockets on Saturday in the first round of the playoffs. 105-104, the Lakers get the victory. They split the season series for the seventh straight year.